7-year-old Henry. Henry was brought in to see the doctor by his mom and dad. Henry is very fidgety. He can't sit still and has the worst allergies. Henry's always sneezing, itching, and wiping his nose. He was recently diagnosed with ADHD, and his teacher says that around 1 p.m., his brain just seems to turn off. His teachers complain about his impulsivity and OCD tendencies, which lead him to fight and bite other students. However, when he sits in front of a computer game, he's focused, calm, and relaxed. His parents also mention that they struggle with anything that breaks routine. They have to have the same morning and bedtime rituals, and everything has to be predictable. He seems to be sensitive to amine-rich foods such as strawberries, avocados, citrus, and food additives such as MSG, red dyes, and blue dyes. Everything seems to give him a stomach ache, yet he's always hungry. The doctor runs a genetic test, and Henry comes back with the MAOB homozygous mutation. The doctor says, "I think we have some insight into understanding the reason why Henry is sensitive to amine-rich foods." The MAOB enzyme's primary job is to metabolize and break down dopamine and biogenic amines. Henry might have an excessive amount of dopamine, which may make it hard for him to regulate motivation, impulsivity, and his reward cascade. The doctor prescribes a low-amine diet and L-macuna, 200 milligrams capsules per day, to regulate his dopamine. Phosphatidylserine, 40 milligrams capsules per day, and choline, 500 milligrams capsules per day, are recommended to calm his overactive adrenals. Lastly, a 5-HTP, 50 milligrams capsule per day, and L-theanine, 200 milligrams capsules per day, are prescribed to balance his inhibitory neurotransmitters. At his follow-up appointment, Henry is happy and calm. His teachers have commented to mom and dad that Henry is engaged in school and making friends on the playground.